What a cup tie, Greg. How are you feeling after that?
To be honest, disappointed. I think we should really, of course, see the game out. But give it time. It might look, once it settles, of course, we've given a really good account for ourselves, but ultimately we should have came in the win, but we're still in the hat and we look forward to a trip to Mullin, you know.
So many highlights, including your goal. Something special there?
Yeah, absolutely, of course. Personally, yeah, it was fantastic. It was a great feeling, of course. But at the moment, I'm disappointed, but I'm sure that once that time settles and passes, of course, I'll look back and, yeah, it was a great experience to come up against guys of that calibre and to put one in the back of the net. It was a fantastic feeling.
What are you thinking, actually, at 2-0 up with about 15 minutes to go?
I'm thinking this is it. We've got them here, but we've thoroughly deserved it. Our tactics have worked, and then there's a bit of a sucker punch, of course, but they're a quality side, and as soon as you maybe feel a bit comfortable, they punish you, and that's why they are where they are.